was lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying, wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma more probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying, wow. Everywhere I go, catch me on the block like a Mutombo. 750.
Hey, what's up? This is Bridget, and I'm going to show you how I made the intro. So, the first app I'm using is Pocket Video, and you go to YouTube Vlog, and you press the plus sign, and then YouTube. Then I type in YouTube intro free, like I just look through the one. Sometimes when you open up, you press a video, it don't open up, it says no format or something. So you have to like make sure the video actually opens. So you see me trying to find a free intro. Yeah. Okay, girl, pick one. Okay. So yeah, pick this one. This one has music on it, but I think I muted the whole video, so you know you can hear me talking, and I got background music, so it wouldn't be boring. So, you know, I'm getting the part that I want of this intro. I might do another video on how to make your own intro, or like, you know, something simple, you know, for people that don't, you know, not into that technical stuff, like, yeah, so, I saved it, and then I'm back on here. Like I said, it has music on it, so, I muted the video whenever I'm about to do it. I did this on my iPad, but I usually do my intro on my phone. So this is way easier for me. Yeah, I'm muting it. Sound. And then it has music right here. And I press the, you know, the iTunes preview. You can pick any song, you know. I think this is, you know, you can use the music, the preview music, without getting it copyrighted. I don't know. Don't quote me. But yeah, I'm trying to figure out who, what song. So I just picked Justin Bieber, Yummy. Like, that song goes, like, anyway. You know, like, I gotta clear my throat, y'all. Sorry, but yeah, I just got that, and you know, I was like listening to the song, but I'm playing the song when I get done with the full intro, so I don't want it to get copyrighted because it keeps playing. So I saved it, and when you save it, sometimes the ad pop up, so I had to crop that out. Save it to camera roll, and then I get on VLLO. This app goes, but I got the pro to have extra stuff on it. Phone popping. Yeah, so you know you go to the YouTube size and all that, or any size you want to do, and then yeah, added it on there, and I'm about to add a text. You can use any text on here, like, you know. Well, like, they got different options. But, you know, I was just picking random ones just to be like, you know. And, yeah, like, it don't have to be, like, you know, whatever makes it look cute for you. That you can have this whatever font you're using or style, but like I can realize that you can like whatever font you save on your iPad or iPhone, you can like import it to this app. But I might do another video because I was just fooling around with it. I was like, oh, I just figured out something I can do on it, something else, like something new I didn't even know I had to do. So yeah, but if you wanna know about that, then let me know. I'll do a separate video. This video is pretty long, so I'm sorry if this is too long for y'all, but you know, this is like in depth of what I'm doing. Like, this took me don't really know how long it took me to this intro, but the newer one I did, it took me about 2 hours, I think, because I was trying to figure out how to do it. But yeah, my phone, it keeps blowing. You just hear 2 notifications, but you know, people don't hit me up. So. Follow me on Instagram at Me and Pocahontas, Twitter at Me and Pocahontas, Snapchat. Your girl Poca, like, yeah. So yeah, I was just trying to figure out, move the words or whatever, get it perfect and stuff. And yeah, okay, girl, what you about to do next? What you doing? Like, okay, so I'm adding the GIF pictures. It's just the same ones I have on the intro that I made, because it just, you know, it's accurate. Just use the picture that you already used. So the only picture I didn't use was SpongeBob. I forgot to put on that when I realized it. But you know, you have to like get all the pictures, like, what's the word I'm looking for? You know, like when it ends like the same time. I was having trouble with this because it was so hard. I was like, whatever. You know, if you don't care about doing it like that, but you know, I'm a perfectionist, it's gonna bother me. So yeah, like, I had to keep messing with it because it would just drive me nuts. And yeah, you know, you can put any picture or video. It's just what's it called, PIP or whatever, I don't know what, I forgot what it stands for, but you can put either GIF pictures, your normal pictures, and a video. You know how we do you know, like reaction videos, we just have a video up there, like, yeah, you know, like that. So yeah, you can put anything on there. I think it does it on the free, you know, the free one. But the extra stuff, I think I'm doing, I don't even know if you have to pay. I don't know. I'm so used to this app, I can't even remember. But I think it does it when you don't have to pay the app. But I don't know. I'm sorry. I have been having this since last year when we first started our YouTube channel, so it's been a while. So yeah, I'm just, you know, I'm a 90s kid, like, y'all already know it. I'd be like, I don't know what kind of vibe I want on the channel, but you know, I'm pretty chill and all that, you know, like, that's for another video. Anyway, yeah, I'm adding these GIF pictures and stuff, you know, angling it to my liking. The thing is, you know, you have to like keep looking at it to see if it look right. Like, see, like, that was bothering me because you always had that one GIF picture that should still be up. You'd be like, oh my God. But yeah, like, it's real. Dang. It's real simple and easy. But if y'all want like a simple intro, then I'll try to come up with one. You know, just to give y'all different options on the channel, you know. And I screen recorded this Wednesday. I know it's showing the date, and still you'd be like, it's Friday. I think I'm posting this up today. I am. So yeah, just letting y'all know, I had it screen recorded the other day, but I got busy, so I couldn't like screen record. So I was editing the rest of the video. The only thing I need to do is this voice over talk through. So yeah, I'm still trying to figure out this. What I'm doing now. What am I to do, girl? Girl, what I'm doing? I don't know. I be adding our pictures. Me and my sister's pictures. Come on. Like, girl, what are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah, I'm adding our pictures. Brittany be like, why you got these old pictures? I'm like, well, these are the only pictures I got of you when you asked for my phone whenever she did that video to that makeup look, which y'all should check out. Anyway, yeah, she was tripping about that. Why you got these old pictures? I'm like, well, these are the only pictures I got. Like, come on now. Anyway, yeah, I'm just, adding the pictures up. I'm using the same pictures, but, you get the vibe. Then I'm looking at it again. You always have to, look at it several times to see if it look right to you. If you want it a certain way, you can just, do it how you want to do it. But yeah, it's not hard when you think about it. It's not hard. You just gotta know what you're doing. But then at the same time, just go with the flow. Because I like to do stuff like this, it's actually calming to me. Just like when I draw, it's just calming to me. See, like this, I got two fonts that I got on, what's it called? The font something. I don't know what the app is or website. Whatever. I'm going to explain that in another video if I want to know. I love this font, but it only shows one T. Then when I put two T's, it just says bridge, but you see me putting two T's. And I love this font so much. It's so cute. I'm like, I'm not about to have one T. Like, it's not my name. I have to change the font. Then I'm looking at it again. Yeah, then I'm putting, animation. You click on the whatever keyword you got, and then it has, the animation. And you press whatever animation they have. I still wasn't satisfied with this, so I added all over the place. And then I think I'm gonna add motion stickers on here. Look at me fixing it. Yeah. Look at Raven trying to go. Well, whatever the part I was telling y'all about would come up. I'm still not satisfied with these Jeff pictures. Cute. He wants to do what he wanna do. Okay, so, like I said, I wasn't satisfied with that. it wasn't playing, so I added motion pictures. If I add the motion pictures, like, what are you doing, sis? Dang, what am I doing? Oh my god. I keep saying the same line over and over again when I'm thinking it's about to come up, it doesn't. I'm still fixing it. You know, this was bothering me because I keep going back to it. Like, what am I about to do now? I don't even know what I'm doing. Like, girl, what are you doing? Okay, then I end up adding more animation because I didn't know what else to do. I hate when it does that. I don't know why it does that. And then I can see how it's looking and stuff. I'm about to, like, add more animation to all the words I got on this. Hi. I know, but I'm doing a voiceover.
You should already know what's up coming, baby.
Well, go try to find it then.
Is it in the box?
No, might be over there.
Oh, okay.
Now I think I'm adding more motion stickers now because this look plain. It better be over there. And I might be on this bed. Sorry about that. Anyways, I'm adding motion stickers on this section of this video intro because it was looking plain. So I'm just adding random ones. I'm trying to time it where, you know, it like about to like have what's the subscribe button pop up. So yeah, they got like different things you can, you know, like I said, I'm like picking up random ones to my liking. But, girl, what are you doing now? Okay, I'm adding more motion stickers and, I'm about to get off this and talking through this whole video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment, like, subscribe to this channel. I have the post notifications on so you won't miss any of our uploads. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye.
Yummy, 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 yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy.